Hello and welcome to Tuesday's stream. Tuesday?
Oh, geez.
I'm broken. Friday's stream. Oh boy. Why? Just why? Okay, I can fix that in editing. Jeez, why is the thing peaking again? The thing is set low, so I have no idea. But yeah, Friday. Welcome to Friday's stream with Saints Row the Third, the ultimate final edition thing. But yeah, so weird. Do not care. About that stupid app. When we have a thing called Discord. So yeah, Susie screwed up. Let's just say that. And that's the wrong way. Yes, that is the right way. I have no idea where I'm going. I was about to say, is there any noise? Really quiet. Okay, let's turn the game up a bit more. The Saints Crusader, the Enforcer, Cannoness, Nightblade, Icky Madpult, Peacemaker, yay. Angry Tiger? No. Sad Panda. Oh, the poor panda! Upgrades. Oops. Hey, Susie's finally here. I'm just having some drive about time. Oh, there's a place I can buy. Ooh. Oh dear. Okay. I'm trying to remember. If I buy the place, does it count for you as well? I'm just driving around at the minute, mostly finding the properties to buy. Oh, hello. You want a photo? Everyone get out of the way, I'm in a police car.
I know which direction I am going.
What, the opposite way from where I'm going? I've just driven around based on what's showing up on the map.
Yeah. Also not much.
Owned? Oh, I don't own that.
Oh.
Yeah, but you say these don't. If I then go find one that you own, can I still buy it? My
yeah.
Okay.
So I'm currently buying one that you bought last week.
Ah. So, I'm trying to think, what do we want to actually get done today?
Well, I know that we have a couple of, activities left to do in the main Morningstar area, but then after that, some of the missions.
Yeah, I mean, because I've just basically got no money left now to buy the places. Well, that one's only 1,000. I can afford that one. So. My way. Make my way back to town. Dude, you were standing in the middle of the road. What do you expect? I'm just gonna hit you. Plus, it's me driving. The car.
Oh, just you wait. I need to go to a Remjobs.
Is This is why I like driving police cars. What's wrong?
I heard downstairs. Has the man bring in a knife and fork for me? Yes, I did.
Then now we have that. No one saw a thing.
I didn't see it.
So just heard about a Decker rave going on. Figured you may want to do something.
I am the law. I can do better. I can do better than that take on that. I am the law. If Susie doesn't know where that comes from, then Susie really doesn't know good stuff. No.
It was a guess.
Judge Dredd. It's kind of his line. Because he is judge, jury, and executioner. Right, now to find where Susie is. Yeah, people, I don't know how to drive properly, so you really should be staying out the way. Susie went a really long way. I'm trying to make my way to you. Except, yeah, now I have no. How do I get up there? I'll work out. Follow this road, I'm assuming. Go across.
Yeah.
There it is. Oh, you annoying driver. That bus just loaded in at the last second. My police car is getting wrecked. What the gag? That car just swerved into me! The fudge is going on!
Might need one of these.
Ah!
Oh my god. Yeah, we might need one of these.
Oh! The...
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
How dare!
Dare she? Just have a go at me like that.
Yeah, do you like,
There's a person glitching in the floor.
He's not glitching on my screen, but that's great!
He's running. My poor police car.
I mean, look at it.
Huh? It still works.
It might need one of these, but a car version of it after this.
I'm following. Ah!
Sorry.
I mean, come on! Just because my police car's broke. Let me just see activities.
We actually have one quite close to us.
Yeah. Ah, the police Susie! Oh jeez, I wrecked that police car.
Come on.
That was...
This should be the last of the inventory.
We're seeing this town right from under the morning star.
ABC time, baby.
Oh no, I'm driving.
Yep.
Fudge. Well, that is going to be the plan, I think.
Yeah, okay.
I'm stuck! Oh, heck. Too much? Oh, I'm coming.
Game curse.
I'm not immortal, you know.
Oh my god, Morningstar, get out of my way.
I'm trying to shoot you. Come here. Hold straight. I'm trying to... I didn't want that weapon. There. You messed with the wrong person. Getting in the car yet?
Oh, I'm not driving. That's weird.
Oh, no. Ow!
Bloody hell. Get in.
I can't! I'm on fire animation. Go. I'm trying to shoot!
Pierce! For the love of freaking god, Pierce!
I'm basically out of ammo!
Pierce! This is my town! Get in the freaking car!
I think we have to deal with the attackers first.
No. He will get in the car, no matter.
Yeah, nobody will notice.
Let me get out and get back in again. There!
Bloody hell.
Bloody hell. My machine gun is out of ammo.
Hey, Tia.
What's this thing? The Death Blossom. Hi, TA.
This car's gonna blow bricks. Sorry, I'm just doing sick drifts.
It's okay, I'm just dying. Ah, I'm on fire. Oh, hello. Collectible. Ah, Susie!
Fuck
up. How are you doing, TA?
No. What?
Get away from the pierce. Right, that's it. So as he get back.
Oh,
man. Ow!
This is my town.
Get in.
Pierce.
Get in.
I better not get injured from this.
Let me know when you're in, Susie.
Oh, let me know. That car's gonna explode. There's no point. This one.
Where's Susie?
This one. This.
I'm trying to get in.
Come on, Pierce.
Just get in. Go.
Oh.
How's my day apart from being
got me out of
I don't like this.
Just let me get in my car.
I can't go anywhere.
Right, get in.
Where?
Right in front of you.
Go. I'm on fire!
Screw you! Screw this! Screw
it! Pierce, get in! Go!
Finally!
But I'm driving!
Quick, get out, let's walk!
No!
Get out! Oh my god. Ah!
Ow, I'm stuck. This car's not got all of its wheels.
We can hijack the other one.
Where's Susie?
I'm coming.
Wait, what, TA? This is just gone to this is worst case scenarios. I don't know, but this is still, this is worst case scenario, and ow!
Ooh, this
car. Let me just stop her from get in.
Let's get in the freaking car.
Go! That's how we got there. Trying to shoot the driver. Ah, got the driver. Trying to kill a driver is not easy. Yay! Oh, jeez. TA, just admit it, you'd love that happening to you. Because, well, that means you've got all the people you could stabby. Right, maps. Activities.
There's one left.
Another trafficking. Don't forget, so say the music has to be kept off. Yeah, because so I have it in the settings that the style. Oh, sorry. Options. Audio. Vehicle. Manually, yeah. Right. Maybe that's why it's so quiet.
You can have it set as, if you go onto your phone.
Yeah.
And then go onto radio.
More music.
Oh.
Yeah, radio.
Yeah, radio.
Oh, I can toggle them all off.
Yes. I don't know whether that is the same for if I have a mixtape or something.
Okay, I've turned them off, so.
I mean, do you hear music if I have the mixtape on?
Well, not at the moment.
We're never gonna get there.
Well, mixtape is on, so.
On one hand, I'm a little worried that Burke is going to show me the edge. But on the other, I'm glad he's not sending
that day.
Thank you. That's the, you know.
Oh.
Sorry, I'm just buying some ammo. Just upgrades.
That's alright.
I don't have enough money for any more upgrades.
Oh crap, sorry, I was doing things on the phone.
Sorry.
Time for a little brand expansion.
Right.
Do you want to swap spaces?
After we do the first spot. Oh heck. Run to that spot. Ow!
Already?
Oh, what they bought a big with a mini gun.
I love action.
Pumping bullets. He takes so many bullets, even to the head.
I know. You it.
Okay, we're going. Oh, wait a minute.
You can't carry it with you in the car.
What?
You can't.
Ah! But minigun!
Oh, there's special weapons.
Keep moving.
You will not... Yep. My loyal handgun. Nice. Oh, I see you behind us.
After that, I could use a massage.
Come on. Take it like a man. What?
Nothing.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So is he.
Next time I'm driving.
Come on. Who wants a piece of us?
Us.
Oh, I'm trying to get the... Oh, I'm trying to hit the driver.
Eyes on the road.
When you think you hit the driver, it's a good feeling. I'm on fire!
Sorry.
Why did Susie do that to the princess? Let's go. Come on.
Hi. Well.
I didn't think the Morning Star would make it so easy on us.
You caught it that easy?
Yeah, who thought fighting gangs would be so easy?
Jeez.
Alright. Let's just look at the map. Cash first. Right, so activities, we only have access to the central island area, yeah?
Yeah, it isn't until we get a certain mission done that we have access.
Right, well, we've got some shops that I need to buy.
Okay.
So,
catch you later.
Oh, I was gonna drive.
Tell me which way to drive.
So straight then. We need to do the gang operations at some point. Left. Here. There we go, purchase this one. How much money do I still have? 6,000. Okay, so next stop is just up the road. I like how that cop just didn't care I did that. Oh, geez, this is just. That was pretty fun that your character was able to stay on top.
Yeah.
Right. That's gonna be 5,000.
All the shops are 5,000 in this area.
Okay, I've got 1,000 left, so is there any property I could buy for that? Oh, there's a property there, and let's go to that unknown one. Susie!
What?
I got shot! Right, you're going the wrong way. Turn right. Take.
I know which way I have to go.
Right. When you go up this way, fine. Take a right.
Alright. Take him a shortcut.
Having some trouble?
That was a slow cut.
Oh god. The for sale sign's all the way over here, by the way.
No, it's back here.
Is it? Oh, that's somewhere else, sorry.
Oh, this one's 6,000. What? Fine, that one's worth 1,000. Go buy that one then.
I tried to stop!
Get out!
No.
Get out!
No. I refuse.
Fine. No one was witness to what I just did.
I wasn't witness.
So they didn't see what I did. Nothing going on here, people, apart from some streetlights killing you all. There. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Street sweeper. Hi. I was doing nothing. Okay, now what? Maps. Gang operations. Take a right when we get to this junction.
I forgot which way was a right, like, recently.
Soupsie! Left.
It's alright.
That's the best you get?
They're literally behind a management, they are.
They're behind this building, yeah. Right. I'm just stuck. What gun did Susie have?
Oh, I'm updating my gun.
I need to get the money for that. Ah, I'm on fire. I'm on fire! Helicopter. Hi, whirly burp. Yeah, at least TA saw nothing.
Sorry?
Pop, pop. Come here, pop, pop. Come on.
This is my town.
Come on. How do I know when this is over? Oh no, oh no, oh no, big guy, big guy. Susie! The wrong time to go away. Come on. I'm gonna die. Well, they were still coming. Jeez, Susie. Susie got me killed.
Watch your step.
Work in a moment. Let me please gotta go.
I'm still the best.
Well, that didn't happen. Nothing happened there. So just go all the way down here.
What in the world happened?
You got me killed?
How did I get you killed?
Because enemies kept coming after you disappeared. That one's done.
That was fun.
Okay, getting out of here, getting out of here, getting out of here.
Oh, gang operations are not shared.
Oh.
So, but it's alright, I can.
Are you trying to snipe me from all the way down here? Can't catch me, you all, because I'm a terrible driver. Just keep driving along this road and hopefully I'll be okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
You couldn't fight worse shit.
Two lemurs whoring each other.
Trying to do things, they've not be just still driving, please. Stop attacking me.
Bye,
Susie's mom.
Bye,
boss! Please, please, please just stop chasing me. I'm doing nothing, just other than driving around like an innocent person. Ow! Why'd you run into me? Okay. Come on, let me get in the car! On the run. Trying to lose the notoriety. Come on, game, please get rid of the notoriety. I'm trying my hardest. Keeps fading and coming back. Okay, it's gone. Map. There's this next one. There. Oh, I can get cash. Okay. You now have the police on us. See ya. That might have been a little bit of overkill.
Hello.
Ow! Damn it, I got the cubs. Oh wait, that's the shotgun. Hey, there we go. Okay, and run away! Because that's the best thing to do right now. Where's a safe place to retreat to?
Do we both own the same store somewhere?
I don't know! I can't look at the moment! I've got police after me, gangs after me. Going. They're right on me. This car has basically had it.
Make your way to my person's location.
I'm trying. This car's busted. Hold together.
Oh,
what's wrong?
I'm being shot inside the store.
I'm trying to work out how to get to Susie. Oh, no, there's another gang operation. This is getting out of hand. I'm coming towards where Susie is slowly. My car's just not in a drivable state. My car's dead.
Oh, no.
I've got another one. I'm coming. Susie's around there, then around there.
Good girls kick ass.
Come on. Let's see. Oh, Susie's up above. Susie, where am I going?
To the friendly fire.
Yeah, are you still at it?
Yeah.
Right, I don't know how to get to it.
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait. That way. Another gang operation! No, wait, you're around the other side. Matt? Go this way. Where is this friendly fire? Come on, get out, get run.
There we go.
Oh boy, that was for that. That was just no. That was painful. Okay, I'm done.
Okay.
Right, map. So, well, let's just see. Wait, I thought you said we couldn't leave the central block of islands.
No, we can. It's just the main area at the moment is just the central island.
Oh. Uh-huh. Well, we've got one gang operation left on this central block.
Sorry.
Wait. 3 out of 8. Oh, great, so more are going to appear later.
No, we've just got to find them.
Well, there's one nearby. They're just standing in the road. Acting like nothing is happening at all. Ow! Susie! Why does Susie keep doing that to me? I was in there! I was there first!
Alright, let's get in the car.
Well, we can get back to that friendly fire. Running! Running.
Some of these gang operations we can't do until a later date.
Which is why it says there's 8 of them, and we've only been able to do 4.
Oh no, we find them. I know where one is.
Yeah.
I say let's get on with the main mission, actually.
The fudge! That cop just shot me for no reason!
What gets in?
Yeah, I'm trying, but you keep moving! Jeez, Susie makes an easy thing really difficult. Okay. Just purchasing some upgrades.
Can I do it now or no?
What?
Glad you called. Think about this new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
The beauty of this place is owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big...
What happened there?
And they're What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right.
Pentacles. Oh, go on to get in the back game.
Meet me at the airport.
The fuck is your problem?
Susie.
What?
Do I have to do these things?
Enjoying yourself?
And I'm meant to be the bad driver.
I'm a good driver.
I said I'm meant to be the bad driver. I feel like with a Susie's probably busy just petting one of the cats while driving. Because kitties are good kitties.
Are we crash test dummies now?
I was hoping I'd fly over that car.
Where have you got pop popping days?
Yeah, I do.
Oh. Hi, kitties.
I'm not immortal, you know.
You both being good kitties there. Yeah, that would help. Kitties! Susie being nice to you. Kitties got catnip.
Daisy's asleep behind me. The catnip's on the floor.
Where's Pop Pop?
Pop's on the floor.
She with the catnip. Hi again, Susie's yeah. Mom.
How's this? Hi again.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool. The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party. Let's do it.
Oh, cool. We get an... Oh, yeah, I remember this building from, 4.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a copyright strike, by the way.
Oh, no.
Why do I agree to this shit? I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it.
Oh yeah, well hopefully if we talk enough we can not worry about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we go talking. Ouch, I just crashed into someone.
I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss. Come on.
Where is the person?
That really how you want to play?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Wow. Who's gonna love this place?
Oh, I am about to do just that. Firing grenades. Look, leave me some stuff to blow up.
You'll get a chance.
There we go.
That actually does require
actually, I'm gonna have the shotgun. Where are we going in this place? Around there. FYI, I have a really cool. Hang out! I'm trying to. I have a shotgun. Susie, let me feed him to the sharks.
Oh.
Fine. Oh geez, this is awkward because yeah. I have sharks, and I'm not afraid to use sharks. Sharks!
What's the plan here? We mop up the rest of the
yeah! Have sharks! Let's go, people! I have the shark.
Still think I'm just a pretty face.
I will use the shark. You cannot deny the shark. Hey, guy.
Bye,
Susie's mom.
She said bye to you.
I know. Yeah, get eaten by sharks. The sharks! Oh, no, 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 no. He's asking me to pilot. How do I pilot a helicopter? Okay, I'm on my way. But you'd already taken off, Susie.
I know, I was actually still going around.
How's the cleanup going?
How do I go up and down in the helicopter? Oh no.
Why?
Because I just lost my helicopter now anyway. Oh, no, 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 no. Ow.
Aw, bugger.
This is why I can't fly. Also, game didn't let me open my my parachute. Also, I'm being run over by cars.
Wow. Can we get to that location, like, now, game?
No. We have to restart.
Yeah.
It was Susie's fault. Checkpoint. So it's his fault because I can't pilot and I didn't know how to make my helicopter move up and down.
I was telling you.
But I'd already crashed.
Where's that guy in the helicopter
right.
going?
Yes, I'll have someone disarm
him.
Yep. Up. Ah!
One
the helicopter's dead. I was! And then Susie did a thing! Susie did a thing and ruined it. Also, where's Kenzie?
Let's just say if we continue doing the mission, we will come up to her pretty soon.
But yeah, like the TA got shotgun. I thought when it was called the Shark-O-Matic, it meant it fired sharks. Instead of it, it said it fires shark bait and lures the shark to eat the enemy. Very weird. Oh man. How much further is this?
Not too far. If we're lucky enough, we can land just before he gets out of the helicopter.
Ow. You're just standing on my... Oh, you were just standing and floating on my screen.
Yes!
Yeah, I'm out of it. Give us what we need!
What?
It just says follow the lieutenant on my screen. You broke him, Susie!
Now wait, I was trying to throw him off the table, because he's on the table.
Yeah, Susie broke him. Susie breaks games, confirmed. Okay, you know what? Susie breaks games confirmed.
In all fairness, this port is a little bit broken in places.
Still. Note the breaking's only happening around Susie. Oh, we've got to come from back here. Really, game? It's gonna let that. Let me in. Go! Come on. Man. I'm just gonna curl up and cry.
How's the cleanup going?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting
on a bomb here, and you're making jokes. Oh, you still agree with me? Also, can we agree that games hate me and Susie breaks video games? Yeah, okay, good, we all agree. Video game companies, if you need someone to test your games, hire Susie. She's good at breaking games.
Yeah, but then they won't not trust me with playing their game.
But that mean no, but it means we get better made games. We wouldn't end up with disasters like Anthem, No Man's Sky, what other games are really buggy when they came out at launch? He just rams his helicopter into the ground.
Original.
We weren't meant to go upstairs.
We followed him! Maybe you're supposed to do it.
Maybe. Where are you? I have no interactions with him. There is no interaction.
Oh,
you, Susie.
All right, try now.
No, I have no options. Yeah, he is broken. I think you're not meant to tackle him, Susie. Maybe I should just try tackling him.
Oh my god. Why should we have to do this? But it should be for both parties, if you know what I mean.
Well, let's try me catching him. Let me in. Go. Oh, geez. Let's just not have. Please work this time, game. If not, I am going to be really disappointed. Susie hyped this game up so much. Game is broken. Watch the tower.
All right.
Can we just not have a new trick? No, there's no more money at the moment. Guys, look, there's health and safety regulations about firing rockets inside an urban environment. I don't think you've filled out the correct forms. So, yeah, don't.
Right. As soon as this touchdown, press X to get out of the helicopter.
That's what I will be doing.
Right, go.
Going.
Once I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Nope. No codes, just four wires. Red, green, and blue.
Once I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Nope. No codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Well, that's original.
I have him. I'm just gonna follow him.
Wait for him to, yeah. Grab him now.
No.
What? Alright, let's get out of here and then come back in here.
Hold on. Yeah, he broke. What are we to do?
No. Come.
This crypt sucks.
Come out here.
Oh, wait, where? I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, bloody hell.
Hey, pop, pop.
Get in a helicopter and let's. You need to fly up and then touch down.
How do I go up?
Hold on a minute. Wait for me to get in. B. Y is to go back down again. Right, let's go.
He's not doing anything.
Why is it broken?
I don't know.
Is there any way we can like restart the mission like entirely?
Retry from mission start.
Because there's supposed to be a whole load of people in there. And I don't know why.
Well, I don't know. You know, why it's, you know, not working, so.
Why do I agree to this? Strange. Oops, landed on the wrong bit.
I'm on the roof.
Touchdown. Chandra, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss.
I might leave it to you to do it.
The freight elevator, give me the code.
Go to hell.
Is that really how you want to play?
Okay.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
No, but I just lobbed him off the roof.
Rest in peace.
You guys, do you want to meet my friend?
What problems can't you solve? Fear should go through this shit later.
Watch!
Oh, sorry!
Hold on, Susie, stop!
Oh,
see, you're never letting me just show you off me gun! Hold on, shark incoming. Now you see why I like the shark. Here comes another shark. Hold on. Sharks! Ah, see, there's enemies here now. Oh. Careful, you're hitting. Okay. There's one more.
Hi, Shandy.
Wait, where's this last one?
Good
news? Okay, that's all right.
Yeah. All right. Oh. I really hope that you don't need to drive this thing either.
Yeah, well.
Yeah. B is to fly up, Y is to fly down.
Okay. Oh jeez, do not let me. I don't like this! Oh, and then.
How's the cleanup going?
What do I look like? The damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Pierce would agree with me.
Eh? Yeah. Look, this is why I shouldn't be allowed to fly. Pop, pop. Come on. Come on. Yeah, well, that's basically how you would really do it in a chase.
I know, but still.
Try and, you know, lure each other.
Alright, start to gently press Y now. Wait for him to actually, I think, land, get out. Okay.
Okay.
Codes. Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Well, that's original.
I think wait for him to get into his location.
Everyone out of my way!
Well, da-da-da-da-da-da. I think we gotta clean out enemies.
No, we're not supposed to clean out enemies.
Hmm. Well.
What?
Oh, let me just hold on to him. Okay, what am I meant to do? Followed him.
Please give me a challenge.
Are we supposed to both follow him like separate helicopters or?
No, because obviously it's designed, you know, to have been done this single mission. We tried two helicopters. Tried one. That shouldn't make a difference anyway. What are we meant to do, game?
Make my way toward the Morning Star.
I'm just. They all dead?
Yeah, they're all dead.
Okay, No, it's still not doing anything.
What the hell?
I don't know. We can't kill him. I have no idea what I'm meant to do! Yeah, the game's broken!
How?
Well, we did that game.
Okay. Quit mission.
Oh, I've just told us to redo this bit. I'll do it when we get in. Okay. Retry our exit mission, yes. Exit mission. Excuse me.
All right. I'll run me over. Right.
Glad you called. Think about a new place.
Okay, let's try this.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big parties for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny.
Please,
I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
What's the plan?
Yeah, why not? Game, work, or we're gonna let TA go stabby mad on you? Does that sound like a fair deal? That, or you have a visit to Nab's sex dungeon. Or worse, both. Get you stabbied up by TA first and then Nab Sex Dungeon afterwards.
Alright.
Oh boy. I'm just gonna curl up and cry at the game not working. Why, game, do you not work? Pop, pop. I need kitty cuddles.
Kitty box. Mm-hmm. Your other Aruna wants a cuddle.
Save it for the
tank. But I clean.
Well, kitty's got to look nice and clean for her cuddles.
He does, bless her.
Yeah, TA's reply. Yeah, don't make me get my stabby knives game. I'm skipping because we don't need to see this anymore because we know what to do. I hate you at the moment, game.
I love this game, but oh my god, why?
Because Susie breaks games. You know. Oh wait, hold on.
Would I agree to this shit?
Me. I am going to.
Oh,
what?
Shange, I'll get the elevator coming
up soon.
Just
give the word, Bob. Alright, over here.
I'm kind of landed in the middle of the mall.
Oh god, I'll grab him.
The freight elevator, give me the code. Is that really how you want to play?
I landed in the worst place. Come on. Hi. I believe you need to meet. Ow!
Oh, sorry, sorry!
Oh, my shark-o-matic's out of ammo. But my shark gun! Everyone loves the shark gun. So, Jose, let me try and. Oh, yeah. You Come on. Get need. You take. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Just gonna go. Yeah. Run, 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 run. Whee! Wait, you survived? Wondering where the other helicopter was. Wait. Oh, wait. I thought that was a red arrow to me. Come on, game. Where's that guy in the helicopter going? Wait, okay, I'm gonna get the other one.
Then try not to kill him.
Alright. Come on, go, 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 go. I'm just shortcutting. Hi.
Hello.
Follow the heli. Follow the whirly burb. Hi, whirly burb. Does whirly burb like to be the happy burb? Burb. Burby derp. Burb derp. Burb derp. Hi, burb. Ooh. I'm flying, and there's missiles, and there's a Susie. There's a taters. That doesn't make sense. Come on, game, please. Right, stay in the air until he's on the ground.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Wait, what has he done to his helicopter?
These things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. Yeah. You got him yet?
Once I catch him,
yes,
get your codes.
It's done.
Nope, no codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Well, that's original.
We got it!
Which wire stops the bomb?
The red wire! Yes! Game's working!
Couldn't last any longer than that. Red Shandy.
Damn, I locked the bed.
I love the fact that was a bet for that what wire it was.
Oh, jeez. Game worked! Party!
It's great when you know that Matt Miller is also Spider-Man.
Mm.
Character and being
it up. Yeah, well, when they do multiple voice acting jobs, it would happen.
In all fairness,
Forgot Adam Howden.
Oh yeah, Adam Howden.
Yay, we got it close. Okay. Upgrades. Come down. More pistol ammo. What upgrades? Ooh, strongholds. Oh, okay. Right, so where are we gonna go now?
Yeah, on.
Oh, I'm seeing what we have. Oh. Wait, what the fudge?
It's alright.
What the... It won't let me get on.
Really?
It's a one-seater. Oh, I know what I'm having.
Where are this?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Follow me.
Ah. Right, where is Susie gone?
Gang operation. But I know it's in the sky. Well, not in the sky, it's on top of the roof of the building.
This is how we fly, right? This is so cool. Oh, you can't do a barrel roll. Oh, you can. So, what now? Helicopter gone. Ah, there you are. Yes. Just yes. I like this plane. Down. Go down. Hello, everyone. I am here to, come on. Who wants a piece of this? Come on. You know you want to fight me. Those guys despawned. Yeah, come on. You know you can't face this game. That's why you're not sending. I am at road level now, game. Now let's see what you will do. Okay, that's actually a bad idea. Okay, I'm gonna go up a little bit because, oh no, I got a thing stuck in my wings. Why is there no one coming to deal with me? Explosions! Police, why have you not tried to stop me? Got a big jet which is blowing things up. Oh, hello.
Yeah, some of the collectibles are only accessible by air.
Yep. This is how you land, right?
Yep. Totally.
Nope.
Okay.
Wait, why did I get out? There we go.
This is my town.
Oh, hi.
Hold on a minute. Me aircraft went boom. Hi, Susie. Well, we're gonna have to get somewhere safe because time.
Yeah.
My plane went kaboomy though.
I know.
My plane!
That's okay. We can get you another one.
But I liked that plane. Because it. I'm stuck. Me in. Get in. From the door. Yay, we made it. The monies. But yeah, that's gonna be it for tonight. I mean, geez, game, if you didn't spend so much time breaking, we could have done more.
Yeah, we could have. Oh, God.
Well, save game. Yes, I am going to overwrite that. And, yeah. So, playing random stuff over the weekend. Because I haven't decided what I'm going to do yet. And back on, full streaming stuff Monday with Pokemon. Actually, I need to think about that because Monday's a bank holiday, so I don't know what I'm going to do. So I don't know what the plan here is. So yeah, Monday may not be Pokemon. We'll see. Otherwise, follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube. I'm gonna go watch three fools make a fool of the fools that sit in Parliament. If that makes sense. Probably not.
No.
Night, everyone.